Hello and welcome to Isa Tayaman Gidiwolde with the news. Ethiopia's regiment commander in Somalia, Colonel Gebre Egzabher Alemseged, also known as Gebre Dilla, has been arrested. He was also a former political advisor for the Secretary General of the Intergovernmental Authority on Development, IGAD. He was reportedly sacked from his IGAD position last June. The colonel is accused of human rights abuses in the Somali region of Ethiopia and alleged to have coordinated the recent deadly violence in the regional capital, Jijiga. TPLF's point man in Mogadishu for years, Colonel Gebre Egzabher, or General Gebre as he is known among the Somalis, is also accused of arms sales to rival factions in Somalia and illegal trade in the region. TPLF's army commanders in Somalia have been accused of corruption and loss of civilian lives since they set their boots on Somali soil in 2006 as part of the AMISOM, that is the African Union mission in Somalia. A former federal police commissioner and deputy head at the country's Information Network Security Agency was also arrested outside the capital, Addis Ababa. Authorities were hunting for Yared Zarihun for the last 2 days. He is suspected of a range of human rights abuses while he was in the aforementioned positions. Mr. Zarihun was hiding in a hotel in Dukam, also known as Debre Zeit, for the last 2 days. Police said Yared Zarihun was arrested while he was planning to escape to Kenya. Meanwhile, information reaching Isat show authorities in Addis Ababa are looking for two generals on suspicion of corruption and human rights abuses. They are General Abraham Oldemariam, nicknamed Quarter, and a former Minister d'Etat for the country's Defense Ministry, Major General Brahane Nagash. ISA sources said Major General Brahane Nagash has fled to his hometown